appreciate it. Thanks, and please give him a big hand. I know everyone's so sweet up here. You know, I can't name all the time, but I know everybody. But without you, I mean, you know, today's, that's the meaning of it. And Lillian Tom, making more music today. Wonderful for you guys. Please give yourself a big hand. Here's my half, that's the wise mother. She has some couple of words.
I'm Mother of Brian, and I have a boy. We're 2.5 years old in Nepal, Lily Paul. She, her voice has a strength, very high soprano.
I have someone!
I said, wow, it was a speakerphone. You don't want to get excited when they say those things. Okay, that's it. So, can you tell me about him?
He's from Iowa!
Wow! My ear is sticking and then I said, shh! Oh, he must have warm heart. And he came from good family. Wow, kindness and warm heart. Now, what kind of education did he have? He was a very high education oriented family. Well, he's getting PhD from MIT. He must have a brain also. And then, does he have courage? To me, my daughter, I think I know where, she is the rich of Elite, who received a first scholarship, went to HSC program with the home. She got all the awards and whatever you can name it. And then, when she went to Germany 1 year, they asked to stay there, they will give a full scholarship to finish PhD. Lily said, why should I stay here? I'm going to go home. I already got the scholarship. Went home. And then, I know Lily. Lily thinks very carefully before she acts. But I know, Tom, not only he thinks before he acts, but also he thinks carefully twice before he acts. So, he doesn't think about it. So, I know this couple, they have everything except dog. So, does he like dog? Yes, he has a red terrier. Oh, that's a poodle. Now, he has